Guess what? This recipe is packed with nutrition, and not only that, it is easy to cook. And you can also have this dish as your vegetarian food for substitute, and not only that, it is subtly woody like seafood. And guys, I'm only referring to adobong kabote or masam oyster sauce. All right.